I'm going to be reviewing Hydroxycut drops. It is a liquid that you put in your water to help with weight loss. So let's open the box. And this is what it looks like when you get it out of the box. You're supposed to shake it well. And let's see if I can get this open. Sorry, I need to set you down for a minute while I try to get this open. They make these things childproof, but I think they make them adult-proof as well. All right, so now I'm supposed to squeeze approximately 1 serving, which is 1 serving, you squeeze some into your bottle of water. Okay. 2/3 of a teaspoon in 16 ounces of water. Drink 2 times daily. 30 to 60 minutes before your 2 largest meals. All right. Well, unfortunately, I already ate my lunch, but I'm going to go ahead and squirt some into my water, and we'll see how it tastes. This is a fruit punch flavor, and let's swirl it around to get it mixed in. And I will tell you how it tastes. It's definitely fruit punch. The flavor is not bad. There is that aftertaste that you get from the fake sweetener, aspartame or whatever it is. But other than that, it's really not that bad. I didn't receive this until the day that I was leaving to go visit my family. So I'm just trying it now. But so I don't know if it actually helps in weight loss at this point. But the flavor is not bad once you get past that aftertaste from the sweetener. So have fun.